Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come.
I feel responsible.
You did your duty, just as she did hers. Now let's take a transport to the Senate.
Shall we get you on your way? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Ah, Senator, we've heard about the explosion on the landing platform. It is a great relief to know that you are okay.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Well, now that everyone's been reacquainted, allow us to escort you to your quarters, Senator.
Thank you, Master Kenobi, but this seems unnecessary. I don't need more security. I need answers. I need to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator, not to start an investigation.
We will find out who's trying to kill you, Padme. I promise you.
We will not exceed our mandate, my young Padawan learner.
I meant it in the interest of protecting her master, of course.
Perhaps with merely your presence, the mystery surrounding this threat will be revealed.
Is it much farther, Master?
Is mine and Padme's company boring you already, my Padawan?
No, of course not, Master. I didn't mean...
We aren't far. My apartment is just up ahead. Here we are. Shall we?
Thank you.
Thank you for getting me here safely. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will retire.
Stay here.
There she is. Don't let her get away. And be precise with your shots. There are civilians everywhere.
We'll stop her, Master. I promise.
Great. Well, if we could not crash before doing so, I'd greatly appreciate it.
Master, you need to relax. I'm a great pilot.
You've much to learn about many things, my young apprentice. And flying is certainly one of them. Anakin, we are Jedi. We must protect the people, not shoot them out of the sky. Anakin, watch out for that power coupling. Ahead. They've gone in that tunnel. We almost have them. Your brain turned into sand, Anakin. Stop firing at the civilians! before you shoot, Anakin!
go.
Keep on the mannequin. Has my flying improved, Master? Well, I'm still alive, so there's that. You.
It was a bounty hunter cop.
Toxic dart. We'll have to split up. Escort Senator Amidala back to Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Of course, Master.
R4, I think you can help me with something. An old friend at the diner nearby knows all about this sort of thing. Let's see if he recognizes this dart, shall we?
All right, don't blow your top. I'm going fast as I can.
That's Dex. Let's see what the problem is.
You've caught me at a bad time. My best waitress, Wanda, has blown a fuse, and I can't keep up with all these customers. Think you could help out an old buddy and take some orders to the right tables? I gotta fix up old Wanda. Soon as we get finished, I'm all yours. What do you say? Great! All you gotta do is find out what each customer ordered and take them the right dish. If a droid can do it, I'm sure a Jedi can.
Sorry, definitely not enough layers to be my 6-6 layer cake.
Nothing like a tall cup of Jawa juice. Where's that waitress gone? My Jawa juice. Thanks.
Where's my shot of club sandwich? My pocket meter. Where's my shot of club sandwich? My
looks delicious.
And he knows of my 6-6 layer cake? That's it. Thanks a lot.
At this point, it would have been quicker to fly to Naboo and cook my own. Wow, let me add it.
Ugh, better late than never.
Did everyone get their orders? Great! I really owe you one. And so does Wanda.
took a fair bit of elbow grease, but I'm happy to say she'll be back bussing tables in no time. Now, what do you want to talk about? Grab a seat and I'll be right with you.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kamino ones keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
I've never heard of Kamino either. Let's run the coordinates Dex gave us through the Jedi Archives, see if we can find out more about it. Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who?
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further!
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas? But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Django's room. Would you like to meet Django? Huh? Welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. Go!
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Force reflexes have their advantages. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. There you are.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace! Trying my patience. Lost control. You can't shake me that easily, Bounty Hunter. Your move. You're around here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this. EMP blast. I should know. What
are you hiding, Jack? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games. That was cozy. I've got you now.
Why don't you just give up?
Jettison the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point.
We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe. Step aside. My turn. Over here.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that, sir.
Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on the pain. Huh? Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi? What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Shmi? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
What a mess! This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker! Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me. I sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here. Exactly a warm welcome from the locals.
Down there,
we? Unless you'd rather try that. Now come on. Obi-Wan is down there somewhere. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations. Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
If they wanted our help, they would...
Great timing, you two. To start up those power cells.
We are not programmed to use systems like this. Come along, Marcus. We must find another way to charge those power cells. Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin, can you pass the charge between the cells?
Couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet? This factory is huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager.
We aren't getting that back online from over here.
R2?
Building machines of the first. back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme.
Is still in serious danger. We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code. Two, 3PO. This way, come on.
have to get Padme out of here, quick.
Have I got to get kidnapped by Tusken Raiders to get a little help over here?
Can you see anything? Can you shut it down?
Propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Looks to be getting across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these. Where will it be? Safe travels, friend.
Decided to come and rescue you.
Good job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax. Concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things. What large claws you have.
Here, boy.
Good job. Really, this time.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
It's working. We're hurting it.
Come on, Kenobi. Your Padawan is watching. That's it. Let's keep going.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
Now. I don't think it can take much more.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army. Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Fireworks in a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes, thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Thank you.
thy dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Cleon, sir. Perhaps Fulrin would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
Help me! I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way! Follow that speeder! We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
We're trapped. It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master. Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not. So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
Ha!
Dooku obviously doesn't have many guests. Wise move, Master. Dooku is highly skilled. We will need to be at our best to defeat him. This is the...
Welcome, young Jedi. I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you
now!
No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. It's futile being down here. We must get him back on our level.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time. I warned you that my skills surpassed yours.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him enough battle strategies?
He's a slow learner.
We have to get him back down here.
I've had enough of this mild interruption. Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
Oh. This is just the beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Uh-huh.